Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to lecturers, judges and fellow friends. I am Nur Fatima Yahya from Faculty of Science and I'm here to present my research summary entitled Micro Extraction of Antifungal and Antibiotics Prior to Liquid Chromatography Analysis. Why I choose this topic is because antifungal and antibiotics drugs, they are two drugs that are commonly used in hospitals. And one of the important issues related to these two agents is the ineffectiveness of this drug during treatment of infection. Ineffectiveness also was documented to cause morbidity and also complication and mortality. And the ineffectiveness, one of the reasons of the ineffectiveness is due to the development of resistance and exposure of a very minute amount of concentrations of antifungal and antibiotic drugs to the environment, including to human, plant and animals, lead to the development of resistance. Therefore, in this study, I have developed micro-extraction techniques that are able to detect and monitor the presence of antifungal and antibiotic drugs in the environment at a very minute concentration levels. Current standard techniques such as liquid-liquid extraction and solid phase extraction are able to detect the antifungal and antibiotic drugs in the environment. However, they require a large amount of toxic organic solvent, tedious, costly, and also involve time-consuming steps. Therefore, to solve this problem, I have created or developed micro-extraction techniques that are friendly, green environment, and also efficient. Why I'm saying this? Because the micro-extraction that I have developed only requires a little amount of organic solvent and also involves simple step of extraction. In addition, these techniques already have been applied to the real sample analysis and also produce a high sensitivity and specificity of the detected antifungal and antibiotic drugs in the environment. The two developed methods, namely solid phase membrane tip extraction and dispersive micro solid phase extraction incorporated with mesoporous material, are advantages in terms of faster extraction time, low cost, low solvent and chemical consumption, and also efficient with the performances that are superior to those of conventional techniques. Therefore, I hope that this technique will be established as one of the techniques that are able to detect and monitor the presence of antifungal and antibiotic drugs in the future. Before I end my summary, I would like to thank UTM for the facilitation and financial support through research grant. Thank you very much for your attention.